Hey everybody, Blue the Prairie Dog here, your host with the most. Alright, so let's go ahead and just get started with Leviathin's Shrine. Let's see what Mia has to say. Okay, I'm gonna save really quick. In case I mess up. And that's my dog barking. Of course. Chance, stop. That's it. Enough. Hold on a minute. Dog is a turd. So as you can see, my talons and saddle are at their max. Let's just get this over with. Show you the first 10 floors and then we're done. Oh, well, that was pointless. Oh, well, isn't that great? Get away from me. Well, I'll meet you guys in a sec. Yeah, so I'm now level 19. Got bronze talons and bronze saddle. Much stronger than gold talons and saddle. Alright, let's get going. Hang on a minute. I want to make sure. There we go. Okay, let's head in. Mm-hmm. As you can see, Dragoon is at level 4. Unlocked the Ice Lance and Dragon Blade abilities. So let's go! Yeah, there's nothing really special about these floors, except that. Now I'm gonna show off the Dragon Blade ability. Yay, yo! God dang it. What? What? Where are the stairs? Well, game? Hold on a sec. Okay, I found the third floor stairs. Okay, let's continue on. Huh, should I or shouldn't I? Yay, it is a shop! Copper? I have to check those out. Don't think I need those. Let's see now. Details. Base attack strength 8. Max coinage is 12. So yeah, much better than my talons and saddle. Copper talents. Yes. Why did I pick that up? Really? my god, I hate this game now. Ugh. Seriously, the Let's Play curse. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. It's the Let's Play curse. I hate you, game. I hate you with a passion. Stop that, you little turd. Damn it. No, damn you. You die! Thank you. there's floor 10. Die! Forgot about that. And I think this is a checkpoint floor. Hopefully it is. Yep, it is. Here's floor 11, folks. A floor you guys don't often see. Where's the freaking stairs? Come on, game. Don't do this to me. Kill me. Yes. Okay, time to escape. Okay, so I'll meet you guys just before the boss. I guess. Yeah. Okay, bye. Hey guys, back again. I had so much horrible luck off screen, you wouldn't believe it. I mean, the Let's Play Cursed is confused. I mean, seriously. So let's just eat this apple so we can get another SP crystal. Do I wanna go? Let me think. I'm gonna go with Black Mage on this one. Here I go. Let's see. A lot of stuff I'd like to have with me, but I don't have it. So, yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah. I guess first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw up Protect. And I guess Angel's Robe. Let's give him a thunder. That barely hurt him. So let's throw a poison drink at him. Let's give him another thunder. Ow. So let's get a max potion, high potion. Ow. Eat thunder. Pick another. I know I'm gonna regret using that. See, Angel's Robe, use. Oh crap. No! I'll be right back, folks. Okay, we're back. Okay, so like I said, gonna use Protect here. I'm gonna use Angel's Robe. And how about you get poisoned? give him thunder. Hi-cha! Let's do it again. Oh, snapples. Eat it. Eat it. I'm gonna drink a potion. Here we go. Let's see. What do I do? Oh, I see. Oh, no longer poisoned, eh? I can fix that. Ow. First things first, I need a high potion. Thunder. And because you're not poisoned anymore, how about more poison? Ah. Oh, crap. Dang it, why are you not poisoned anymore? Shoot. One more thunder! Woo! We get the Leviathin Magicite for defeating him, and hopefully yeah, I'm pretty good. Let's just keep moving. That was a fiasco. Oops, I almost forgot about this. It probably had a buttload of Phoenix Downs.
So that is how it is, after all. That the time has come for us to make a choice. If this goes on, the Destroyer will wreak havoc on the whole world.
Looks like you've gone and grown up on us again.
What's the matter? That sad look doesn't suit a handsome boy like you.
He wants to tell us something.
Well, let's hear it then.
Okay, I don't know who I am. I'm scared of myself. Every time my body grows, I feel this other thing. Some unknown thing. Growing inside my heart. Feels like it's not me, but another kind of me. And I still don't know what kind of me it might be. I love all you guys. And I love this town. But I wonder if the other me would love you guys and this town. The next time I enter Cocoon, I don't know what might happen to me. And I'm really scared to find out.
Don't worry. You can only be you, Raffaello.
I sure hope so.
Raffaello?
I'm sorry. I'm not hungry.
Wait! Papa Yellow!
Well, so there you have it, folks. We took on Leviathin. We took him down. That's it for chapter 3. So I guess next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy Fables Chocobo's Dungeon, we'll start up chapter 4. Okay? So, yeah. Until then,